through his time with Goat. Now an anchor on D. Here Mickle starts at the back of the stack. Kotcher was at the front, and it's Evans who emerges. Mickle bluffs deep, coming underneath. He elevated for that throw that was still rising when he caught it. Kotcher to Evans in power position, but nobody was going on the catch. That throw, run down by Kotcher. Thank goodness he can accelerate as quickly as anybody in the sport.
Only took him two throws to gain all that yardage back.